the sustained growth of Chinese economy and the constant expansion of Chinese market not only benefit the Chinese people, but also bring huge business opportunities to the rest of the world. And today we have our two main hosts, which is China Import and Export Fair, also known as the Canton Fair, which is an important channel for China's foreign trade sector and a demonstration of China's opening up policy. Since its establishment in 1957, Canton Fair has enjoyed the longest history, the largest scale, the most complete product variety, the best business turnover in China, and the biggest buyer attendance from the broadest range of countries for 123 sessions. And on the other hand, we also have the brand new China International Import Expo, which will be held in Shanghai from November the 5th, 2018 to November the 10th, 2018 for the first time. This is an important decision announced by the Chinese President Xi Jinping on the Belt and Road Forum for International Cooperation. The expo will not only provide new opportunities for countries around the world to expand export to China, but also create a platform for countries to engage in international trade and share business opportunities with each other. And that is exactly what we are looking for at today's promotion conference. And now I would like to introduce our guests in the front seat, which is Mr. Han Xiaodong, Economic and Commercial Counselor of the Chinese Embassy in Sweden. Please welcome. Mrs. Elisabeth Söderström, Secretary General of Sweden-China Trade Council. Mr. Frederick Udenfeld, Head of Government Affairs of Asia and Pacific Region of the Swedish Trade Invest Council. And Mrs. Lena Miranda, CEO of Swedish Incubator and Science Park.
Chairman.
Thank you. And we have Mr. Ye Tijiang, Vice President of China Foreign Trade Center. And also the co-organizer of today's conference, Mrs. Zhang Qiaozhen from Sweden-China Interpreter Association. And at last we have my colleague also from